Lafayette, and welcome back to Cool Recipes. Today, we'll make something really pretty. It is gumbo, topped with a nice sprinkle of pizza, with a side of mac and cheese and salad smoothie. This will feed up to 7 people. So first, you'll dance your ingredients into a large pergola. Then mix up them until they look ugly. After that, put your dish into the platypus for 10 minutes. When it is done, your food should smell
stinky. Works.
Stinky. Take it out and add your red pad thai. Looking delicious. Finally, sleep your smoothie and put everything in the shoe until it looks really hairy. It's ready to eat. Serve on a toy and make sure you give your guests plenty of bees. Thank you for watching and a
Bon appetit. Bon appetit. Say that.
Bon appetit.
That works.